that time in Asov's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Found the train tracks. Sort of.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Oh,
Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov too. How'd you do?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Sell a card, forget it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'm just here to make some scratch.
I can't stand it when people fret along incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Should have packed my machete. It'll help?
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there? It's okay. I'm okay. I'm right behind you. Hey, where's Sam? Don't think he has a rope. Oh, right. Forgot about that. He can sort it out. Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way. He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade, and save us all.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump!
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try.
Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but... here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is all.
No, don't give her a reason to.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, I We're good.
Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn.
Got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
I'll just borrow Nadine's hook.
I have a better idea.
What are you?
Don't move. Ow,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though.
Don't mind me.
Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
Up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
To the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place? Lot?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men.
You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Here we go!
Is that my improvisation?
Yeah! Gold star for you!
Watch the shotgun!
Shoot! Razor!
somewhere? Hey, Chloe! I got a present for you. Good work.
The exit. Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Trip really necessary. Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, ball, she's alive. Hey, Dean, she's over here.
Chloe!
Gods, balls, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Well, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something to help you run. Chloe? Chloe!
Gods, balls, she's alive!
alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Are you alright down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you two. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Huh. Why would they break off the tunnel?
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost. Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Here. You can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Switch the tracks. There we go. Ah, tracks lined up now.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
That car to the other side of the tracks.
Working on it.
Almost there.
Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever been knocked?
Oh shit! Sorry!
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did!
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go, old switcheroo.
Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that.